paghuman ako klase baghapon o adding o subtracting simple dissimilar fraction na may bata nga curious kayo nangutan na siya kana imong ko answer banidot kayo butterfly ganahan mi nya pwede na siya sir ma-apply sa adding o subtracting mixed fraction iko oo pwede kayo mas dali pa sige mana tong kuan og video lesson karon. So, mao nino. So, let's apply the butterfly method in subtracting and adding mixed fraction. Okay, let's do first with the first one. Okay, so let's subtract first the whole number. So, 10 minus 4 equals 6. Then, let's apply the butterfly method. 2 times 7 equals 14. 14. Okay, minus... Then 3 times 1 equals 3 over, then multiply the denominator, 3 times 7 equals 21. Okay, so 6, copy here, then 14 minus 3 equals 11 over 21, just copy the denominator. So dali ara no, inana ra jud na siya ka simple, basta butterfly ang gamiton. Okay, the second one is addition. Okay, so 20 plus 6 equals 26. Then, butterfly lang yapon, 3 times 5 equals 15 plus, okay, 4 times 1 equals 4 over, okay, let's multiply, 4 times 5 equals 20. So, copy 26, then add 15 plus 4 equals 19 over 20. So, delete ni siya maridos. So, this is the final answer. And so, with this one. Okay. So, ingon na rana. So, mas lisod ang adding o subtracting fraction kung diri nga part sa nga gidala sa whole number, diri nga part mas gamay kaysa diri. Kay kailangan man maghuwam ta. Example, diri. Pag 2 times 1, example, 1 diri, niya diri 3. So, dili pwede 2 kuwaan sa 3. So, that's why manghulam siya diri. So, mag-video sa kuwa na sunod. Okay? That's all.